just how fast things can go wrong in racing. After a late race restart, I found myself much faster than the leader. But as you probably know, just because you're faster doesn't always mean you'll be able to pass them with ease. I got close to passing him multiple times and I even hit him. Then I finally had the speed I needed to get by him and he cut me off, which caught me completely off guard. I couldn't slow down in time and I hit him so hard that he wrecked into the outside wall, and that's